How to remove activate Windows watermark on Windows 10 or 11 for free. Okay, at first all what you have to do, click here on start. Here type in legge edit. Click to open. Okay, now on this panel, click to expand HK local machine. Click to expand system. Again here, click to expand current control set, expand services. Okay, now click on SVC option, move this side, right click and then select modify. Now change this value from 3 to 4. Okay, when you're done, click on OK. Next, right click on start, select task manager. Now click on run a new task. Here click on browse. Okay, now move down and then look for cmd.exe. Add these numbers and then click on OK. Here type in GP update, then press enter on your keyboard. Done. Now lastly, click on start and then select restart your computer. After restarting, you will see your computer will come when it doesn't have that watermark. So that's how you can remove activate Windows watermark on Windows 10 and 11 for free. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe on our channel, like, and even leave a comment. Have a nice time.